On the banks of the Leven I wandered one evening. The sun was low down, the shadows were long. In the quiet and the stillness, from a tree by the water, a blackbird was singing such a sweet plaintive song. I stopped and I listened until came the twilight. My thoughts on my sweetheart, who no more I see. It seemed that the blackbird was aware of my sadness, and by singing so sweetly was comforting me. For many long minutes I listened intently, till the sun disappeared and a chill touched my skin. The blackbird ceased singing and I was alone now, still thinking of the sweetheart who I failed to win. As darkness closed about me, by the water I lingered. The silence was broken by its soft rippling sound. And as I stood listening, the blackbird's sweet singing still echoed through the woods and the bushes around. With the moon shining brightly, I made my way homeward. Banks of the Leven I started along. Though my heart was still heavy, I thanked the little blackbird for bringing me such comfort with his beauty.